Dhadak star Janhvi Kapoor has appeared on a new magazine cover, donning a never-before-seen look. Yes, Janhvi's sports bang and a jacket on the cover of the January issue of Cosmopolitan magazine. We would like to add on that the quote on the cover reads, "I had much rather think the world is all rainbow and unicorns." In addition, in a video shared on the Cosmopolitan Instagram page, Janhvi says that she has cut her hair specially for the cover shoot and that her dad was going to kill her for it. Yes, Janhvi has previously appeared on the covers of magazines such as Brides Today, Vogue India and also Grazia. Also, others to have graced the Cosmopolitan cover are Alia Bhatt and Shraddha Kapoor, among others. We would like to add on that Janhvi is often photographed at the most glamorous Bollywood parties and is a paparazzi favorite. Recently, her bond with half-siblings Anshula Kapoor and Arjun Kapoor has been making headlines. Janhvi recently took to Instagram to wish Anshula on her birthday and sharing several pictures of their modern family that also includes sister Khushi and father Boni Kapoor. Janhvi wrote, "Everyone's most special. The reason we feel loved and safe. So thankful I have you to look up to. I love you more than you can imagine always. Happy birthday, bro." Janhvi and the Kapoor family celebrated Anshula's birthday week in Singapore. For more updates on Bollywood, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. It's Ajay's report from Nexon World.